I'm sure they spent a lot of time studying this night's team. See if it pays off here in game number one. And G2's a very organized team as well, so the disruptive play style of the Knights could come back and hurt the G2 offense. Here's Rizzo, as they do try and get that offense going. Reddles.
And Reddles already targeting JNaps for a demo. Pittsburgh Knights on the G2 half. We'll see if they can keep this attack up.
Here's Gyro, 41 boost. Throws this one over the last defender. Mist is there. Now Reddles. Time and space to work with. Used that flip to carry on. Tried to get the dunk on JNaps. Chicago. Great control from Gyro. Finds Reddles downfield. They got two to go from G2 if Reddles can get this one across. And he does. Looking for a follow-up. Not there.
But the speed from Reddles, so impressive. He was there to help out Gyro right away, but the net's wide open. The counterattack from G2. JNaps getting on the board.
A little bit too far forward for the Knights. Everyone committed. Gyro just didn't get back in time, and that third man commits hard. It's wide open for G2, and that's the scary thing that can happen for the Knights. A little too much far forward.
Yeah, once that third man came in and missed the challenge completely, it was over. But I expect the Pittsburgh Knights to stick with their formula. And, oh, Gyro.
Oh, my. The pass over. No way. It goes in for the Knights. Look at this from Gyro. Coming off the ceiling, saves his flip, and then Reddles comes through and follows it up. G2 they just couldn't react.
Reddles is like a honey badger. You know, he attacks and attacks and attacks. He never stops. He's so fast. Because even on that clear play, before this, Reddles was the one who was right there to help out Gyro. This team synergizes so well. There's not much gap in their positioning. They're just so quick to back each other up.
G2 looking for a spot. Rizzo goes for the bump on Mist. And Rizzo has been known to be that disruptor as well. He likes going for demos, for bumps, getting in front of your face. Reddles to clear out. Rizzo
on cue.
Gets the demo on Reddles. And then receives the clear as well. Over to JNaps, trying to give it back to Rizzo. The flip, not able to get there. Reddles cuts it out. Here's Chicago, G2, showing control, showing possession across the box from Chicago. Here's JNaps. Gets past one. A little bit too far on the cross here as it goes over to Chicago.
The Pittsburgh Knights haven't touched this ball in a good amount of time, finally getting a touch on it, but G2's possession in the Pittsburgh Knights half is a good sign for G2 so far that they can hang with this Knights aggression. And Rizzo still getting demos and even bumping Reddles even though he had to give his life.
And the flick from Chicago is going to drop down. JNaps is there, puts it away for G2.
Aggression from Rizzo, so key here. He gets a demo earlier, gives his life. Chicago getting a flick. There was even a touch from a defender. And JNaps and Reddles combining for 106-mile-an-hour shot.
Rizzo giving the Knights a taste of their own medicine.
He says, hey, I know you guys are new. I've been doing this for a while.
This is my thing.
Let me show you how it's done.
And so far, I mean, it's paid off for G2.
But it's still early. Pittsburgh Knights still within one goal. But G2 have been handling the pressure very well. Gyro now getting Rizzo on the demo on the back line, and Chicago.
The clear doesn't come through for the Knights. Rizzo able to keep it on for G2. Mist tosses this one downfield. Reddles tried to catch up, but couldn't do so. Now missed opportunity. Reddles gets the demo. The space was there, but the follow-up wasn't. And everyone is just exploding.
And it's a bloodbath!
Rizzo gets one as well. Those don't count for points, boys. Here's Reddles. Try to put this one across. Gyro over to Mist, just a little bit too far forward. The Knights, though, showing some more offense. Rizzo giving it back to Gyro.
It's like we're at the county fair, the demolition derby.
Everyone is taking a couple seconds. Here's JNaps, try to go over. Can't do so. Mist stops him up. Reddles on the clear. And I guess if you fight fire with fire, it's working in a way for G2. Chicago.
And more possession. See if Rizzo just opting to get the boost and retreat. And I think that's the smart play because instead of going for a lackluster challenge, just get boost, let your teammates handle it.
because the Knights, one aspect of their game is that boost stealing, led by Rettles.
Oh, missed. Almost had an opportunity there off the back wall. It was a tough angle to hit, but we've seen him hit those before. The Knights have found some opportunity late if they can get one more here. 50 seconds left. Here's missed.
Good
comes
bounce.
Out to Rettles and the demo, of course, from missed, and it goes in for him. Nobody back for G2.
And this bounce, so good. Missed getting the challenge there. Kicks right out to Rettles, and then missed taking out JNAP. Chicago saw the writing on the wall, but wasn't able to get back in time. And surprise, surprise, the demo play coming out from Pittsburgh Knights.
We're going to need a counter at this point. There's been so many. Rizzo over to no one. It was Gyro. The ball, give it back to Gyro. Looking for a second touchdown. Almost came down into his lap. And this one, dangerous for G2. Cleared out by Chicago. Rettles forced to deal with it. Has Rizzo to beat. Now Gyro. Knights seem to have the upper hand in the final half of this game. This ball popped up in the midfield. JNaps. Dangerous ball cleared away by Rizzo. 10 seconds left now. Rettles tried to get over Chicago, couldn't do so. Dangerous ball now for the Knights, but a big clear for miss. Opportunity for the Knights. Last second. Oh. Is it going to drop in? Oh. The follow-up from Rettles. They get game one.
Unbelievable. Missed. Staying on that ball, and it looks like it touched the ground for Rettles. Barely able to keep that shot in the air. Sensational.
I don't, that was an entertaining game of Rocket League to say the least. And for the Knights, a 0 second goal to top it off. Up 1-0.
I'm having an existential crisis, Corelli.
Everything
I thought to be true is not.
We woke up in a different timeline today, James. And I don't know what's going to happen.
The new era. It is here. And the next generation of players has arrived.
It really is that, though.
And they're on display.
Between the Birds and the Knights, in all seriousness, these are the next generation players. They have been grinding year in and year out. Rival series. I mean, this Knights team was in rival series for 2 seasons, and they were okay that first season. They weren't, like, that great. And then they come out, and they're like, okay, we're a little bit better next season. And then they get to RLCS. They win a Dream Hack. They're taking down Cloud9.
It's the perseverance, you know? And Rettles, the hat trick here, key figure. Everyone on the team making a play. You even think about that missed demo on JNaps that opened up the net. Chicago couldn't get back in time. But you're right, Corelli. What a journey it has been for these players.
Yeah.
And, you know, that is just a beautiful thing about the way that this RLCS is even structured, that these players had the path through the rival series to get here. They play a Dream Hack. They get a huge major win. They get picked up by a sponsor. They're playing in the RLCS. They beat Cloud9, and now on the right track against
G2.
I mean, I'm not going to call it early.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves too much.
After seeing Cloud9 lose to Birds, I'm a little sensitive.
It's a little bit more believable at this point. But again, just one game. And for G2,
they looked good for a majority of that game. They were hanging with the pressure.
Yeah.
They were keeping possession. They had boost. They had chances that Cloud9 wasn't able to generate when they played the Knights.
So we'll see if G2, you know, shake this last game off, because it was a good game from G2. There's a 0 second Fnatic that let the Knights get back into it. Here's missed. The Knights looking to carry on that momentum, though, for the first game. Here's Rizzo now on the dribble, trying to get past one. JNaps pass over to Chicago, a little bit behind him. Chicago off the ceiling, gets the dunk. Gyro slows it down, read well by JNaps. And a big clear comes out for the Knights to relieve some pressure. Rizzo.
And a good read from Gyro. He didn't even care about what kind of hit that G2 player was going to get. He was just going for the demo.
It really is a testament to the play style of this Knights team. That first man, he's not going for the ball. He's going for you. He doesn't care what you're doing with the ball.
Yeah, so many players just try to wait for someone to come in and then tap the ball around them. These guys, you're right, Corelli, they're not looking at the ball. You have to dodge. Who cares where the ball is?
Here's Rettles. Does hit it off the back wall, but inadvertently clears it for G2. JNaps on the follow-up. Cleaned up by Mist. So a minute and a half into the first game, still scoreless. But opportunity now for Mist, and he just goes over the last defender, and it's on the goal line bouncing. It goes in for Mist in the end.
And this was gorgeous from Mist. You saw Rizzo, the game of cat and mouse he was playing. Rizzo wanted to come up and challenge. He was daring Mist to flick that ball. And Mist says,
okay.
All right, I'll do it.
Calls his bluff, and he pays the price. Reynolds now gets a flick of his own. JNAP's there. So the Knights starting off with a one-goal lead. And looking for the response now from G2. Pass down to Chicago on his head, cut out by Reynolds. Counterattack is an option here for the Knights. Trying to drop it down to miss. Open space, that shot wide. Here's Gyro. Over to miss. Shot just high. Follow-up from Gyro's there. Miss goes for the player.
And that demo on JNaps was right after JNaps got full boost. Reynolds, he is a bruiser.
Chicago, second touch, not able to get it. JNaps on the follow-up. Now Rizzo goes. G2 racing back now. Here comes the Knights. Gyro fakes out one, pops it up. Miss is there first. Scrambling is G2, but they are able to get it away. No boost for Reynolds. He couldn't follow up. Now G2 looking for an opportunity of their own. Time for JNaps. Pops this one up. It gets over Mist. Rizzo there on turning around. Now Chicago forced to go. And Rizzo bullying Gyro in the net. And what a save from Gyro backwards coming out the top. It might not matter. G2 have to back off.
And we only have about 2 minutes left. That was the first shot that G2 registered on net.
So the defense holding strong for the Knights, controlling that midfield well. Here's Chicago, maybe another shot. It goes wide, and Chicago sent back to his own end. Minute and 45 seconds left. Reynolds.
Beautiful pop.
Chicago back down to JNAP. Shot turned away by Gyro. It was beautifully done by G2, but the defense read it nicely from the Knights. Here's Chicago.
And even the shot was well placed. All in all, excellent attempt from G2. It's just this Pittsburgh Knights team stingy.
And their defense has been strong. Their save percentage coming into the series was 80%. JNaps down to Rizzo. Shot, a long shot, easy to read for Mist. And popped up by Reynolds. Time is ticking here for G2. They really got to get going. They've had a couple half chances.
Good opportunity.
And here it is. Chicago shot passed down from Rizzo is turned away by Reynolds. Follow up again from Rizzo is weak.
And you want Chicago to do more with that ball. That was the perfect pass into the middle. That was the scoring chance.
Another pass down. JNaps has to avoid the defender. He might be able to receive this one. Chicago bring it down. Looking for the flick. He does get it. Rizzo forced to go. Coming up on 30 seconds left now for G2, and they've spent a lot of time in their final third. Nothing too dangerous. Maybe this is it. Chicago turned away by Reynolds. Still pressing on his G2. Rizzo here to receive it. And given up in the midfield. Miss tried to bump JNaps. Couldn't do so. And the Knights find themselves on offense here in the final 20 seconds. Again, this time very slowly ticking down. Ball comes across. 10 seconds left now for G2. Do they have anything left in this game? They just need one. Here's Reynolds. Boost to work with. It's popped up. Gyro there to receive it. Just trying to kill this one. He has a flip, and he might just do it. The Knights take a 2-0 lead.
I'm trying to find words, Corelli. I'm trying and I'm failing. This Knights squad, is this the new way that Pro Rocket League is being played? You know, these guys, they came up, this makes me think of a point back where I forget who it was that I was talking to, but we were talking about teams that refuse to play in like tournaments, open tournaments, playing against the next generation of players that are coming up. A lot of these RLCS teams, they usually just scrim each other.
Yeah.
Like the G2s play, the Cloud9s play, the NRGs, they play each other. And you wonder if that's starting to bite them a little bit, because they don't seem to know how to deal with this Knights team. G2, however, they kept this much closer than what we saw Cloud9.
There's a stark difference here in this game than in the previous one for G2, and that was that they were generating opportunity. You even pointed it out.
So many good passing plays.
Just couldn't convert. There was a lot of open space that the Knights give it up, and the Knights kind of do that. They kind of bait you into the open space, and then they collapse.
And they shut it down because we even saw that. And we saw multiple very good passing plays from G2, but the shot from JNaps was top
spot on. Yeah.
It was right where you want to put it. and he just got denied. And then Chicago had a few other shots, opportunities that he just couldn't place well. But still, even if he did, maybe Knights would have saved those two.
Yeah.
They have just been a bulwark in front of net that has been refusing to let a ball in.
I mean, what can you say? The Knights, they're playing well, and G2 isn't having a horrible series here.
Reynolds talking, you know, talking a big game, but he's backing it up with his play. One game away from the sweep versus G2. He said, we think we're the second best team in North America, only behind NRG. And it is looking like it.
So far, if they can complete this, I'm going to start to believe it. Good cutout there by Reynolds. And a second touch from Gyro. What in the world was that?
Who needs to rotate out when you can make plays like this? Gyro says, nah, I will just get here.
What?
Pre-flip. He's got a Verge email saying, hey, we want you to join the pre-flip gang.
How
because
much?
That shot, that's what we do.
Verge paid him off. I'll tell you, Gyro, I don't think he'll ever do that again if he tried.
But that is what the Knights do. There's plays that they don't give up on. The front man doesn't like to rotate out. They like to just do a half turn and keep the pressure on. And Mist, he allows them to do that. He's so good in the midfield at shutting down counterattacks, slowing down the ball, where Gyro and Reynolds can feel comfortable making those turns and attempting those plays.
So one goal lead for the Knights. G2 looking to get themselves into the series. They didn't score last game. They haven't scored since the first game at the 2:30 mark. Here's Gyro. Gets past two. He's got Reynolds. He can't cross it out, though. Miss so deep in the backfield to receive the clear. Free ball comes down to Reynolds, contested by Chicago. Reynolds again on the dribble, tries to go past Jane S. Didn't have a lot of boost to work with. Now Chicago. Everyone backs off for the Knights, and Chicago just gives it up.
And I can understand that play. Flick it at the defense, go for a rebound. Hope that one of your teammates can punch it in.
Demo comes out from Rizzo. Clear delay by Reynolds, and a missed touch there from Chicago. G2. Looking to break down this Knights defense. A shot turned away by Rizzo, by the Knights defense. Chicago, great pass out to Rizzo, shot. A lot of weak shots coming out from G2. The passing looks good, but it's nothing too threatening from them right now.
And they're just trying to whittle down that defense, get the Knights low on boost so that on one of their passing plays, they can shoot it high and just hope that one of the players can't make it to it.
Clear comes out from J-Naps. Missed. Tries to get past Chicago. Now Chicago flicks this one up. Clear out from Rizzo. So G2 really locking in this Knights team, and you're starting to see the boost slowly run out. J-Naps is going to steal away this corner. And a shot from Chicago. There it is for G2, slowly whittling away, and they get one.
It's almost like we called it Corelli. But again, this possession play from G2, you go here, you put it high, you make it rough for the other team to get the save. And that seems to be working for G2. They just have to keep that up, keep possession, play keep away, force the Knights back. Don't let them upfield, because once you give them an inch, they take a mile.
Pinch clear comes out, and it comes straight down to Reynolds. Cut out by Rizzo, and that was G2's first goal in essentially two games. Rizzo didn't get the touch. This ball just floating back to the G2 side. They're trying to get about it. Chicago says, hey, I'll take it. Picks up the boost and denied by Gyro immediately. Great effort here by Rizzo. He's done well to give this ball to Chicago.
And it's such an enjoyable contrast of play styles. You have G2 who plays the slow it down, passing play, whittle the team down, and then, you know, you have the Knights who just charge into battle. They play with speed and aggression. And it's fun watching this battle play out.
Oh, Rizzo had an open net but just couldn't get over it. Miss got bumped by Chicago there. Still G2 pressing on, pass over to J-Naps. Great play and just wide. Knights looking to counter now. Missed, he's got Reynolds downfield. Everyone from G2 rotating back. Reynolds now looking for Gyro, and it doesn't get to him. Chicago cuts it out, minute left. All tied up. Right choice there from Gyro to clear that one away, and G2 looking for the corner. Chicago goes, and a bump on JNaps. Opportunity now for Reynolds. It's downfield. Nobody's back from G2 because the Knights took him out.
They just jumped on this play, missed so fast, and Gyro, the immediate turn. The Knights react so fast. They find each other in the chaos, and that high-speed counterattack completely catches G2 out.
So a late go-ahead goal for the Knights, trying to complete a sweep over G2. Here's Reynolds trying to keep possession for his team. It comes out to miss. It's an open net. Chicago couldn't react, and miss scores a third goal.
And the sweep inches closer and closer. The infield pass from Reynolds, and missed strikes it home.
Wow.
The Pittsburgh Knights. I'm sure we're going to get used to their name in the RLCS, Corelli.
Wow.
They keep playing like this. The World Championship seems like an inevitability.
And if you talk to Reynolds, he'll tell you so. As they're looking to sweep G2, time is just ticking away. And for G2, they need to score in the next few seconds. Reynolds not going to let him do it. Chicago's there. Time. It's just not enough. 10 seconds left, maybe one more opportunity. Missed, looking to just kill the clock here. And the Pittsburgh Knights, Reynolds, he tweeted about it. He's talked about it. This team has been confident ever since coming into the RLCS, and they take down G2. They don't even let them have a game. It's a 3-0 sweep for the Pittsburgh Knights.
It's 1:11 Pacific time. The official time of death for the big three.
Oh my goodness. I don't know. The last game, all right, good for the bird.